One of the things that I really enjoy doing is styling bookcases and etagères like these two here. We had a great big wall and it was perfect for these two etagères rather than just placing one. And the reason I chose these etagères, isn't that fun to say etagère, etagère, is because they're open. They don't have any backs, they don't have any sides, so they feel light and they feel a little more spacious than bookcases would feel. Just keep a few simple rules in mind. Mix in some books, mixed in some of your favorite items, could be family heirloom pieces, little collectibles, things that you've collected from your travels. Add those, add some framed art or framed photos, and some fresh flowers. And also, last but not least, some natural elements. This will make your styling very creative, very charming, and interesting.